get some tunes going.
Pretty zoned in, pulling. Whoopsies. Y'all are gonna have to watch yourselves, because I have no melee enhancements. Oh, thanks, Ravager. My dog is dead under my desk.
My cone of cold crits for over 400 now.
By which you mean your cock, right?
Yes. I have a very powerful cock, Robert.
Nice.
Would you like to see it?
Yeah. I would love to. Present it, please.
No crits. It's fine.
Ravager. Yes! The Dome Man knows what's up. He's like, oh, Ravager proc, let me Frost Nova. Apparently, Whirlwind goes through walls.
Weird.
Whoever knew?
Working as intended. Let me mana so I can destroy these people. No, please. Fine. Thank you. I'm helping.
Drink, son.
I'm looking for the fucking book. Are we in the Gallery of Treasure? Yes.
Maybe not.
Aha, I found it. Or one of them.
Won that with a 54.
What am I in combat with?
Get out of here.
No loot? Oh wait, I see a hat.
I got a hat and some leather and some burthorn. I actually used the briarthorn, it's nice. Kill these two first and then I'll pull the others. These diviners just make everything messy.
episode.
Interrupted the mana burn. Yeah, the book's in here.
I get a really fucking strong wand from doing this quest.
Nice. Sick. That inner coordination.
Oh my god, of course. Are you fucking for real right now?
We have more friends. Keep me up, priest.
Oh my god. Gonna run now.
Dude, you don't know that.
Yeah, I do, though. That particular instance, it was definitely over.
Oh, I wonder if I can solo it.
What's that?
Everything.
Oh, everything. Yeah, probably.
It's a bad idea, right?
I mean,
I'm not gonna do it.
It's absolutely a bad idea. Do it anyway.
This is what memories are made of, Robert. Bad decisions.
I love having a warlock in the group.
Yup.
I think my ideal group would be a warlock and a druid healer and an enhancement sham and feral druid. Extra strings, extra swings, extra crit, thorns, all the above. He just licked me, man.
The ice block. Books in here somewhere.
Which one?
The one from a mage quest.
Guess that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Ah, you can. Not gonna just. Nobody's gonna. Cool. Oh my god. Did I get silenced? No!
Your dome is all over you, man. I wish we could bring this healer with us to cast. Oh well.
So it's a book on the wall in this hallway.
Yeah, it's over here. This guy.
Nope. Not that one.
Oh. Oh, you're talking about for your mage quest?
Yeah. It says it's in the long hallway right before the boss.
Well, that would be in here. There's another book that's sticking out next to that one over there.
Yep, that's it. In the middle. Right next to it.
Right next to it.
That's it. That's the one. Sick.
I thought mages were supposed to be smart.
Hey. No, we have to use a buff to get...
Hit this monk for 700 without battle shout.
Let me know when you leave that group.
I'm good. Looking for more cathedral. Have 44 warrior cleave tank. I think my dog didn't go lie down on my bed because she's like all half soaking wet.
Fuck you, filthy.
Yeah. I made up like an old blanket for her on the floor in the corner here. She was in that for 2 seconds and then went under my desk and now she's gone. I'm gonna go inside and start clearing.
Just kidding, bro.
Dude, you got a shadow priest?
Yeah, dude.
Whoa.
And a warlock.
Wow, I see how it is. I mean...
I think I'm gonna have some trouble rolling for gear here.
You got me the Wind Fury, that's good.
I got you the Wind Fury, I got you Stam from the Warlock. I got you... This.
Wow.
Hey. You'll take it and like it.
Good thing my maxed out axe skill will level up now.
Alright, listen here, you little shit.
Glad I did these runs a bunch though, because I needed bandages big time and I got the cloth for it now. don't get flagged.
Inside.
It's Honor out here messing people up.
Can you not summon inside?
No.
Oh.
For real, don't get flagged when you come out, though. There's a hunter out here that's just, like, aim-shotting people that are flagged. Named Pure. Hey, who was our realm first 60? I need to look that up.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I thought that'd be easy to look up. Apparently it's not. Check our realm forums.
Robert?
Oh. Sorry. I can't find it, dude. There isn't even a post on the Realm forums saying like first 60 or anything like that.
Weird.
Figured that would be something people would watch.
Yeah, I guess once one person did it, nobody cared about the rest.
Pull to wake everybody up.
There he is. That did it.
Everyone goes, oh, wait. Hey, there's a bars guy. Six bars from Ding.
Yeah, whatever. I don't even care anymore.
They're El Caminos, goddammit. Six El Caminos from 28.
Trey, are you gonna be able to get your mount at 40?
I'm looking pretty okay. I think I'm gonna have to farm a little bit to catch up.
I think people just don't make it a priority. Like, they're trying to do too many things. Like, my priority with most of my actions leveling up was to make sure I could get my mount, and it was very simple. But I'm not leveling professions yet or anything like that, so...
Yeah.
Okay, here we go!
Good luck, everybody else!
Hey, guess what you can't cleave?
What?
Two caskers.
Pulling stuff back here. Don't you fucking arcane explosion me, bitch. That's my thing.
Dude, that mob is AoEing us down. Holy shit, spread out. Ravager proc back here. Oh, the healer's so good, dude! He was stuck! So they stuck in the Ravager.
Ravager OP? Nice recovery. That one mage almost killed all of us.
Dude, no shit, I was just watching that thing, and every time I could see everyone's health bars take a chunk out.
There's a few... Oh my god.
I'm gonna do that to myself. Myrmidons are the truck busters, man.
Are they the bee's knees?
Yeah, they don't feel so good.
You know, this has always been the path to take, but I wonder why nobody ever goes right.
Actually, all but one group I was in went to the other side.
Really?
Yeah.
Anytime I've ever done this, it's always been left.
Same.
So weird. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, want to get in there. There we go. Here we go. Bruh!
What's the range on the Frostbow? It's like 15 yards, isn't it?
Let's see. It doesn't say. It just says near the caster.
Yes.
Nice.
I haven't done this enough to have a good rhythm of pulling yet.
Oh god.
The runner.
Well, I managed to pull one.
Nice.
Oh,
there's the other. Comes.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck?
He's like, oh, hey, wait.
Yeah, Robert, target the ones that...
Target whatever I please. I got a lot of them.
Oh my god.
It's okay. He's dead. Actually mean to pull that many. I don't know how that happened.
It's fine, it worked out.
I'm gonna take that gold thorn.
Oh, my bad. Whoa, that's not where I meant to click.
Oh no! The prop!
Oh, please!
I got him.
Leave me alone!
So messy. Jordan comes back tonight, man. I'm so happy. Let's see. Get the patrol coming on the right side. Get him and the two on the right. Let's see how it goes. Yeah. That's pretty neat.
Yes.
That guy, dude.
You are cultured, Robert.
Oh, hello. I'm gonna use this for rage. Something weird happened. I got Wind Fury back to back.
Huh.
Didn't think that was possible.
You mean Wind Fury proc'd Wind Fury?
Oh shit, stay back. Don't come up. No, like I got a proc and then my next hit got a proc too. Shit, changed into another one. Just make sure they're slowed.
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Got him. Yes.
There's another one.
Where? Oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ree!
It's okay. Don't blow up yet? Okay. I interrupted Ravager with my pummel. I just did it again with Cleave! Dude, and our healer's okay. He's like, yeah, what's wrong? I'm gonna pull those four in the front, just hang back. Damn it. Oh, that works.
The slow on Blizzard, too good.
Yes, it is. Holy shit, how'd he pull?
Motherfucker, I was drinking, bitch. Fucking arcane explosion.
Warlock made friends.
I fucking hate that. It was the Warlock. He went around the corner and fucking wanded the...
I control that force through fluid motion. That means relaxing the body so it can...
Kind of makes me want to just fucking kick him.
This is a controlled whirlwind of craziness, okay?
Exhibit A! Jesus. Were you ever not spinning?
No.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. You couldn't even get in the fucking door.
I'm still using rank 1 of cleave too.
Yes!
Nice.
Yes!
What'd you get?
Tainted Pierce.
Nice.
Hello, and hi, Inquisitor.
And I'm taking a dump on him.
He's educating you on how need and greed rolls work. Oh, hello, gorgeous. Yes!
Fine, dude. Just let him blow up.
Yeah, it ain't bothering me now.
Mograine!
He dead. Oh, wait. He not dead.
can't she be a black main? Shitty mace anyways. There, you get a 2 gold vendor mace.
Sweet!
I was gonna need it, and I was like, wait, why would I do that? Dope!
Are there any chests that spawn in this one, in this wing?
I don't know that I've ever seen one. Perhaps. Find a feral druid, dude. Be like looking for one more feral druid.
Found a hunter.
That's not a feral druid. That's weird. Is it reset?
Yeah. That was a pretty quick run, too.
Yeah, I mean, we skipped like a good third of the trash, but if the point is people getting gear upgrades, which sounds like that's what a lot of them are doing, then
yeah.
Huntered.
Dylan? Dylan?
Dead. Dude, we could have summoned the hunter.
No, the warlock was the one that left.
Nah, dude, the warlock's here. The priest left. Shadow priest left.
Oh, he was. Oh, okay. Got them all mixed up.
Another warlock would be sick. Get some double hellfire in here. And our poor shaman can just cry himself to sleep. I'm gonna pee too. Be right back.
Alright, man.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I love seeing all, and this makes me so happy.
You love seeing what?
All these people here.
Oh. Kind of stresses me out. I'm like stressed with crowds of people outside and inside a game.
Too many pixels.
Look at how much lag there is with everyone jumping around just like in this little area.
My door.
Whoa. You got it, man.
Invalid target? What? I fucking... whatever. Hacks. Alright, I'm gonna get some water real quick. I'll be right.
Okay.
All right, I'm back.
Myrmidons, dude. No joke. Haha, I rooted him. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Was that guy that left the one that was talking about needing gold for his mount?
I don't know.
Would explain why he got so mad at losing that, BOE.
Indeed. Alright, I'm gonna not charge into half the room this time.
I mean, we've got more damage.
It's true. Here.
Do whatever your heart tells you.
Oh, I'm in combat. Uh-oh. Okay.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, come in, come in. Just... Oh, cracked again.
Just good watch God, the walls. Dude. Excuse me.
Okay, there's a patrol coming. Which we are gonna get. Along with some others here. Stand by.
You want me to pull him?
No.
Ah, I see what you do.
There we go.
Begin!
Dude, once you see my first whirlwind go off, just blow it up. Everything up to that is a setup. That was good, because there weren't any casters out there. Get a group of three here. Getting stuck in combat.
Are you still stuck in combat?
Just got out.
Weird.
Pack coming down the stairs.
Jesus. Hit him hard with something.
Deleted that mamma jamma. Just kill this guy alone. Trounce them clowns. Pack coming. Let it come down. It's not gonna go down, it's fine.
It's fine!
Damn it! Ravager! Whatever. Can you pull that one melee by the side of the fountain? And the centurion, and then silence the mage. Nice.
I do good things.
I can am do good. I want to get this group to the right side here.
The pack of four?
The pat will come back. Can you just silence the rightmost sorcerer?
Yep.
Pulling.
You didn't even pull it.
Yeah, tag him.
Okay.
Pat will be back at some point. It's coming up the stairs. Charging. That drink. Next pull, I'm gonna charge the left hand centurion on the right side. I want you to wand the right hand centurion on the left side.
Do that. Say that one more time.
Wand skull.
Okay.
That's probably easier to say.
Yeah. Just after you pull.
Go ahead and do it now.
Deleted. Dylan, are you alive?
I am here.
Hello.
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 Can you make those silk bags yet?
No, I need more soap.
Alright, I got a bunch.
I only got one? What the hell?
Uh-oh, getting a lot more.
Good. Go. Group should be 4. Well, guess they're gonna be in here.
I was about to say, I think we're good enough.
Yeah, got a double proc. Triple proc. Combo breaker.
Dylan's monk used to be named Combo Breaker.
Left side. Watch
used to?
The pat. Watch the pat on the right. Actually, I'll
well,
the
right
side.
You don't play anymore.
Watch triangle. Pull it in. Triangle. Pull it in. will take any greater healing pots that you want to give me, by the way.
I got you, fam.
Which you can hold on to it if you need to, but
I forget to use them and vendor them anyway.
Can we close the door?
God damn it.
Hold on. Gonna LOS this behind the pillar. Good. Yeah, we're destroying it. Next to.
You want me to get that pet?
Yeah, sure. I'm actually gonna need that. That's awesome.
Go for it.
Stat bow. Cool. Next group of four, left side, LOSing behind the pillar. This will be iffy.
Nice pull.
Perfect. Oh, clutch war stomp, I love it. I'm gonna take the four on the right side here. Heavy hitters. Left side first, gonna get the pack of three, just watch the room. There are two or three in the room there. Hold. Okay.
I'm gonna make.
Okay.
Feel free to keep pulling.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the far in here. Okay. 930 uncrit execute.
Holy shit. It's fine.
It's like a near full rage bar execute. Waiting for a healer. I'm gonna get all three of these. Four of them. Proc. Big heals, come on, baby. Come on, baby. I used the health pot.
Yeah, I saw. It was a close one.
The macros are great, man. Just immediate swap to defensive mode with a sword and board and pot. Babushka. I only have one piece of plate gear right now, so everything hits pretty hard still.
He was like, fuck!
It's time for school, High Inquisitor Fairbanks! And he can't sleep.
That's fucking great.
Nice.
Oh, we didn't drop anything. Rip.
Grats, Shaman.
Wait, what?
Well, the Shaman was saying he needed that if,
Oh, it doesn't show me the loot. Whoa, weird.
Hey, can you decurse me?
Sure can.
You subpar mage.
I need a weak aura for that.
Does it show on the built-in raid frames?
Yes.
if you hover over them.
Yes.
So I can't see it at a glance.
He's like, yeah, it shows. You should have gotten it. Get on threat. Smoke green's a little bitch.
Pussy.
Stunned though. Oops. Why did I roll an orc if I can still get stunned?
Could also pick up decursive. I'm not sure if it's still a macro or not. Macro.
I was about to say, do they have it for classic?
I don't think anyone uses it for retail. It may only support classic. It's been a long time since I've seen the fucking add-on.
Mogreen has fallen?
Not for long.
White Mane's a bitch.
That Chipoto.
Can you root these people? Nope.
Nice, dude, the neck.
Dude. Not gonna win it, though. Yes!
Sick.
Yes! No.
This is like the caster run, isn't it?
It is, yeah. This way, everybody! This way!
Platform 9 3/4.
You said it.
He was like, okay. Whatever, dude.
You know what?
It's gonna stick.
I think he knows exactly what the hell you're talking about.
I think he does too.
What are you talking about?
I used the El Caminos on a drag strip, and the guy was like, oh, nice. Like, he knew exactly what I was talking
like
about.
Like, he knows, dude.
Nice!
A quality player here.
I mean, like, if he knows that you only have so many El Caminos in a drag strip before you hit the next, next town, then...
Fucking great.
See, there's the smart thing to do, Robert. That's how I should do it. When they enrage, they're already slowed by you guys. I just run.
Speaking of El Caminos and drag strips, I'm down to 4.5 before my next town.
And then you'll be what, 28?
I will be in my 28th town, yes sir.
Nice. Did you end up doing SFK?
I did end up doing SFK. I got 0 upgrades.
Oh, that's sad. It's a badass robe, and I'm still using the fucking... Or I just got rid of it. The shoulders, I think? The feline mantle?
Yeah, that didn't drop.
If that mage to the left pulls, just silence him.
Like directly behind me?
Yeah. I think we can skip him. Let's just go up this way.
Blasphemy!
Yeah.
I've never gone this way. It's alright. I'm gonna go this way for you, Robert.
Sick, bro. Keep this guy solo. Watch the pet. I'm gonna move down to the pet now.
I love the banter from the demons from the warlocks. It's always been one of my favorite things.
We got 3 wizards here.
Could always sheep one.
No, that's stupid. Can you grab the back one?
Fuck you, man.
Yeah, just grab the back one.
Which one?
The back one, obviously. Said it twice. Don't sheep it, just grab it.
Yeah.
Sheeping it's stupid.
Thank you. See, perfect pull, three casters. No problemo.
I really was hoping they'd all three arcane explode at once. Just to fucking wipe us.
That is what would happen. Taking the gold thorn again. Okay. Let me get these bitches over on the left side. Ravager is like the essence of the reckless warrior.
It really is.
It's not like, oh, let me just pull it back here and then control. It's just like, aah!
Just another reason why it's so great.
I'm gonna split these up this time. These guys actually hurt. Clutch.
So I'm a dumbass.
That's okay.
I didn't realize that Dispel Magic worked on both enemies and friendlies.
Yeah. Hang tight. A Harry wizard.
Nobody's playing a dwarf mage.
Is that what he is? He's a dwarf mage?
To be a Harry wizard would very likely mean that you're a dwarf mage in this game. I don't think that's even a class combo you can do.
perhaps not. Pulling four.
Calm down, Satan.
I will not be silenced!
Champion coming?
Here.
Or chaplain. Never mind, we're good. Oh my god, I actually got rage capped. Yay, Wind Fury.
Who's your daddy?
What does he do?
Uh-huh. Fucking nectar. I'm not gonna free up your bag space. More things coming. Shaman's a badass dude.
Yeah, this is a pretty solid group.
David would just let me die and be like, why didn't you play better?
Nah, he was healing in WC when I couldn't heal because I oomed because we pulled 16 things at once.
Nope, he's bad. He's gonna let me die. All the time. Jesus Christ, man.
Scoop-a-boom!
I missed this so much, though. Like, hitting hard and fast and doing shit like this in retail does not feel the same.
Correct.
Not even close.
Everything kind of feels empty in retail.
Back to back to back to back to back.
Okay.
But it's fun too, because it's not trivialized. Like, we could very easily die at any point here if something goes wrong. Dude, can I get a stack of food for me?
A what? A
stack of food.
You want some pumpernickel?
Yeah, whatever you got. It's not your nectar. Thanks.
You don't want that sweet mage nectar?
Yeah, I'll take that storm and brie. I like to eat when the healer sips down the drink, too.
Man, it's almost like you do the things that a tank should do. It's that. I'm looking forward to playing with you.
I just hate that when a tank is sitting there at like half HP waiting to pull and the healer's drinking. It's like, you got food or bandages or anything? Like, you can't do shit? I'm gonna pull the close room first. I don't know why I pulled the far room last time.
Holy shit. Such a random crap.
From the same source I have not taken my power. I cannot awaken my heart to joy at the same time. And all I loved alone.
Taking the mage alone.
In my childhood, in the dawn of the most stormy life, was drawn from every depth of good and ill, the mystery which binds me still. From the torrent or the fountain, from the red cliff of the mountain, from the sun that round me rose, from the autumn to the cold, from the lightning in the sky, as it passed in the sky, from the thunder and the storm, from the cloud that took the form, from the rest of heaven was blue, from the dream of the night.
What you doing in here, Mr. Monk?
I hate when people are greedy.
Correct. God, you hit him for so hard. What happened, Dylan?
I was a warrior trying to pull an extra mob. Not having it, so I mind flayed it because it deals instant damage.
Nice. Gonna get his shoulders.
I'm sleeping. I'm sleepy. Did you curse me, bro? Thank you. Swizzle gave me a strength scroll.
Nice. Ah, it's cool. Just resist literally every spell I throw at you. It's fine. Everything's
a thing in this?
No.
Rip.
I asked that earlier. Not today, just when Robert was playing. I was surprised too.
It's a rough life.
Yeah, it does make things real difficult. Not real difficult, but just like, definitely take longer.
That's why I'm such a fan of killing things that are like well below my level.
Oh no, trust me, I'm killing 22s right now, and I'm just about to hit 28. Like, I get that.
Yeah. Like, I was killing Murlocs this morning, and I would stop to eat, because I would be pulling, like, groups of three or maybe four sometimes, but if I'm just one after the other, I don't have to stop.
I have to stop, because I run out of mana.
God damn it!
Lose another roll.
Yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah, the hat.
Rip.
Oh, baby, a new hat. Oh no, you pulled a thing.
Fine.
I just let it walk by me too. Just getting my life root, man. We doing more?
Yeah, I'd like to get that hat.
Yeah, let's keep doing more. I'm getting, like, it's not a great experience, but it's not bad either.
Yeah, I'm a little surprised I'm not getting better, but I'm still getting decent. I mean, I'm like five away now.
Is it reset? Have you guys come out?
Yeah. Yeah, we're already back in.
Jesus.
Waiting for you, bruh.
I got some almonds.
Almonds are killing the bees.
Well, I'm killing the almonds. You're welcome, bees.
That's how that works.
Don't worry, he did the math.
Monster math.
Big brain time.
Big brain strats.
Yo, people are getting impatient now. I see some dots going up before I even touch them.
Well, good news. I can't put dots on things, so it wasn't me.
I can't.
It was Dylan.
It was me, Dylan. All the way from Hillsbred.
Curse you.
The range on my spells is enormous.
Double sorcerer, rip.
Ravager.
Dude, I want a script that yells Bone Storm every time Ravager procs.
Bone Storm!
Probably do a weak aura for it if I had to guess.
You totally could.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can embed audio into weak auras. It's fucking amazing.
Oh my god. Of course I'm gonna do that.
It'd be really easy because you can go into the classic or the retail files, pull the audio file for Bone Storm from the boss itself, and then just have weak auras pull it for the audio.
Okay.
Just check. Does Ravager give you like a buff or anything that explains why you're spinning in place? Yeah. Do you have it? Just check for the buff.
So Trey, I'm trying to figure out how we best do this. There are a lot of casters around. Oh wait, I know. Never mind. We're good. Stay there. I was trying to solve the problem of how do you pull four casters at once, but I just said, well, I can pull one at a time. What do you know?
Uh-oh.
It's good. Just silence that caster back there.
I missed him. I'm gonna sheep him.
Cool. Double proc. Yeah, oh shit, the proc is called Bladestorm. Sick. I didn't know that. That's bad.
Well, it explains why you get the spell Bladestorm in retail.
Yeah. Inspiration.
Yeah, we determined that everybody fucking loves this axe, so we just made it a spell instead.
Hey, Trey, hold on to that ring.
Why?
It's nature resistance, bro. Do I need to explain?
No.
I need to know why. Sure. Why? Explain for me.
Dungeons.
No.
Dungeons.
AQ?
Wait, doesn't
yeah.
Fucking
AQ.
Doesn't Alderman or not Alderman, the other one.
No, just
AQ. Mara? Doesn't Mara have nature?
Yeah, but you wouldn't wear resistance for a dungeon.
Why not?
Because that's we're tanking a dungeon with a two-handed warrior. Whoa.
Sick path, bro.
Frightening. There's a pat coming. Silence. Skull. Jesus. I took half that wizard's health out with one hit. Morrowind. wizards.
I'm on cooldown for silence. Oh, he got it.
There's a 60 on our server in Hillsbred named Joker.
Not Joker D?
Nope, just Joker.
They hit me hard.
Yeah, they do. Can I get these three melee over here? Wait till Swizzle's done drinking for these.
Pull them all.
No. I just want to make sure he's not gawking at football. You know that's 100% going to happen to David at some point.
Yeah.
Sorry, the Eagles just scored.
I believe it.
Man. This is fine.
That moment when you kiss someone and everything around you becomes hazy. And the only thing in focus is
good,
you.
Dude.
I got you.
I got you.
Thanks.
That's another funny part about tanks. Like, they'll just sit there and take damage when they don't have to. I forgot how pulling in this room is like an art form.
Yeah, it really is, though. A never-changing art form.
Yeah.
We pulled one back here, bro.
Thanks.
Padlock. I gotta pull it though.
Yeah, grab it. Can you get that hat on the right?
To be.
I interrupted my initial proc.
Woo.
I have to keep that in mind that like my first hit could proc out Ravager, and then I can't like move back to grab the thing that I was wanting to get.
Yeah.
Even if I'm quick to break it, it still delays it enough. I'm just gonna pay up losing pairs, I guess. There. Make sure they're slowed. Or they don't run. Never mind. Yeah, there it is. Gonna get the four in the middle.
Yeah, you hit that guy for half his health bar.
Damn. pricey.
Probably gonna ding after one more run.
These are slow too.
My bag.
Taking the caster alone. But it's not a caster. Whatever.
No, you're not.
I disarmed the Centurion right before the proc. Forgot I had disarm. Should probably be using that. I heard it's a good spell. See how hard I can hit Fairbanks right off the bat. That's bad. I'm such a pro. I'll let you drink or whatever.
I mean, you don't have
to. That's true, I don't. Thank you.
Lame.
Thank you for the strength.
You're welcome.
I feel like I just barged through the door there. Pardon me.
Gonna get that fucking hat. Swear to God. Feel it. It's gonna be the next one.
Broke my pants. They're broken. Just from general use. Broken pants.
I'm gonna put a Coke in the fridge real quick. I'll be right back.
Alright. Dylan. Does he look like a bitch?
That's why I tried to fuck him like one.
I said I was going to put a Coke in the fridge, but what I actually did was get some of the chocolate cake in the fridge.
Dude, that sounds fucking delicious.
Yeah, I'm jealous as hell.
Kind of makes me want to order Domino's so I can get a lava cake.
Suck.
Dude, I want pizza now. Shit. I'm going to get pizza now.
You also suck.
You can get pizza, Dylan.
Nobody fucking delivers here. Nobody.
I thought that changed recently.
It changed a little bit. Not enough to actually have people deliver here.
Does not compute.
Fucking, what do you call it? Grubhub? I think Grubhub delivers here now. Some things.
So you can get it
Get it delivered to the gas station down the road. They don't deliver to my house. They deliver as far as the gas station down the road.
Get it
so
delivered.
So I'm gonna pay
to
a fucking delivery
fucking drive
fee.
There.
Exactly. I'm not gonna pay a fucking delivery fee to have it delivered somewhere other than my house and go get it myself. Fuck that noise.
God, these sorcerers, dude. Silence the sorcerer. Silence! Get silenced, bitch. Get silenced. Get so fucking silenced, bro.
You need to chill out on your strafe button, please.
Nope. It increases my DPS.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, see?
Wow. That's amazing. You're right, it
does. Watch his health go away. See that? Here, ready? Watch. See that?
Oh my god, yeah.
It did work, dude. I'm telling you. There's one. I'm gonna get it. I was about to ask where my Mark of the Wild was. Whoops.
Where's your Mark of the Wild?
Oh, you better believe it's on him now.
No,
hell yeah, shittiest chest ever.
Can't be as shitty as some of those Victoria's Secret girls.
What?
Think about it.
They're literally supermodels. I don't understand.
Dude, they're like 16-year-old kids. You weirdo.
That's problematic and weird.
You make me sick.
Fucked up, you guys.
Uh-oh, the tank's getting ballsy.
The cleave reaches you over there. Still spinning. Still
it's
spinning.
Me right round, baby, right round.
Dude, what makes it's so bonkers because like the effect of this thing and the proc rate when you pair it with like cleaving and stuff, it's like a legendary effect. Like,
dang.
Congrats. What other weapon does shit like this besides one that's, you know, like Thunder Fury? Picking up what I'm throwing down?
Yeah, I'm trying to think if there is one.
I mean, there are little cool things like, you know, like Nightfall inflicts that increased spell damage taken.
What does Benediction do?
That's a similar
thing. Benediction's an actual legendary too, though.
No, it's an epic.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's an epic, but it's still like it's an endgame content kind of thing. It's just some stupid axe you pick up and scar the monastery. Like that abandoned house next to Undercity. Pulling a lot of stuff. Woo!
Whoops.
keep getting higher, they stay the same level. Yes, they do. Combat? Combat? Hello? There we go. Silent Skull. Swizzle doing? Oh, okay.
Looting.
What's he doing?
There's a potion on the body back here. I left it on there if you want to grab it.
Oh. Yeah, let me just reach over there real quick.
I mean, I can't grab it, so. Six soulstone.
Did he soulstone himself?
Yeah. So much for a team player.
Thanks for the rage. Big pull. Why did he stand up? Yeah, that was weird.
That was awesome.
I was like, what? Triggered some random event? They all just like run over to us with bombs strapped to their chest.
Yeah, oh my god. That would be awesome.
My life for the champion!
Dang.
Sick.
Use this necklace. Sick. Now I just gotta get the helmet. We might have danger incoming.
Oh, sick. Bring it. I'm ready. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
LOS. LOS.
Bring it back. I'm going to fear. Or, yeah, AOE, and then I'll fear.
I'm alright. And we need to kill the abbots, they're healing.
Let's see. Fearing to save you. Oh no! I was just too late. That was pretty sick, though. So that's an advantage where a spell cleave has. Like, if this was an all melee cleave, we'd be over. Dude, I saw them all break out of their control and head towards you, and I was a second too late on that fear.
If I hadn't have been I would have blinked away, but...
Do you have ice block?
I did, and I didn't even think to use it.
Bruh.
Rip.
You're a bad man.
It's in a weird keybind, which is why I've never used it. I really need to fix that.
Dude, when I play a mage, ice block is always my space bar.
Jesus. I have 60 cloth for you, Dylan.
Holy day. It's 15 whole bolts. Which should hopefully put me at 150 to where I can craft the bags.
Are you going to be near your city?
No. No, I will not.
His skirt.
<It's> for...
Well, we killed a whole bunch of them. But like, why though? Please stop. Oh my god, he's killing me.
Yeah. Dude, where are you going? We got another runner too. Oh shit.
But you won't pull all six.
Hell no, dude.
Be easy. Easy mode.
It'd be death. I'd be dead before dessert.
You're eating cake currently. You'd be dead after dessert.
No, sir, that's the point. I would already be dead. Okay, I'll get these four.
Six shield.
That's pretty neat. I don't know why I pulled this guy.
It's okay, man. You do
over here too.
Wakey, wakey, bitch.
That's right.
Whoa.
Can't see the roll for those bracers.
Because you got him. Did you win him last time?
Yeah.
You did that for the shoulders for me.
Unique.
New York.
Wow.
Unique.
Yeah,
New
I know.
York. Do you curse me, bitch?
You will wait until I get mana.
Hey Dylan, we need to teach Trey what raid frames are.
Ah, okay.
Parry!
All right, bitch, give me that hat, though. Damn, those dots are almost killing her. Oh my god, lame.
Lame. Dude, I've been recording forever. Let's see how big this file is. We're up to 54 gigs.
Holy shit. You down for one more?
Yeah, man. I'm down for as many more as we need to get you the hat.
Alright, so if we maintain the same group, and let's just say we get lucky and it drops two more times, even if I lose it the first roll, because there's only two people left that we need to roll on. It's like me and that higher level warlock.
Yeah. I'm having fun tearing shit apart, getting experience for it. She was a dog you're barking at.
BRB. Alright, it's beer time.
What kind of beer you got?
Stella Artois.
What'd you just call me?
Stella, bitch.
He said bitch, though?
Yeah. It's a pretty solid group, man. Once we got rid of that 4-year-old.
Yeah.
Baby.
No. Ah, damn it. Be right back, my dog's freaking out.
How miserable do I have to be before you're happy? Same in that case.
Sorry about
thank you.
Oh, he resisted my spell. Interrupt. Fuck.
It's okay.
Feels bad, man.
I just ran into him and he was like, oh! That was half my health.
Fucking tank over here picking flowers.
Yeah, dude. There's another one over here I'm gonna pick too. You wanna get that farm mage?
Right or left? Oh, I see.
I'm gonna pull the centurion over here and then bring it to the other mage. Right here. Yas. Up top.
Oh man. Two more levels. And then I get Vampiric Embrace.
Dude, that warlock just gave me 10 gold.
What?
What?
For what?
He asked me how far off I'd be from my mount in a whisper, and I told him, I was like, I don't know, like 10 gold? And he was like, open trade and just gave me 10 gold. I was like, dude, you don't need to do that. He was like, no, dude, take it. I was like, you want this BOE from earlier? Like, what? Dude, he sent me a friend request. This guy's such a bro.
Rage.
You want me to pull that one over there on the left?
No, I got a bad start on this one.
Sorry. All right.
Just move away from that.
Can you expect me to be okay with that?
In a second, yes.
Gotcha. Let me know when.
Nah. Explosion.
I know, Jesus. Robert, I think you and I have had this conversation before, but do you like death metal?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of Dark Tranquility?
Nope.
Got an album for you to listen to.
Sick.
Oh, it's worse. Oh, a healing spell. Interesting.
That's amazing. Hope I win. Someone thinking about needing that right now.
It looks like the warlock, yeah. Come Come here, you...
What? Did you want to pull all four? Oh, thanks. I was like, no way, dude. This thing's messed me up. Whoops. Well,
we're doing it anyways.
That was a warlock pull. It's okay. I brought fresh underwear. Just deleted that dude.
Hold on, I gotta make some bandages. When creating bandages is actually an inventory management skill.
Yeah. Shit. Many pull.
Oh my god, hello.
Freeze, please. Thank you. Do not be near them.
Risky Frost Nova.
Nice. Got a proc here, but just keep them off you. Punch up.
I'm gonna Frost Nova in two.
Nice. Bandaging.
Abbott.
Okay. Sick.
I'm fucking got the last hit on those two guys with my fucking wand. We got a dangerous fear, I think. Yep.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna sheep the mage.
Okay. Finish the other one, the abbot off. Resheep.
I'm out of ammo. Ah, mana. Fuck. What a pull, man. Nobody died. That was awesome. Was always like, just like we drew up that pool. Yeah. big brain.
Yeah, I'm silently thinking, like, why wouldn't you always have the soulstone on him in the first place? Hilarious. Dude, I should have been picking this gold thorn during that pull.
Would have been next level at that point.
Just being efficient, guys.
Yeah, when you post that, send that. That was a pull good enough that I think Dylan would enjoy it.
Probably.
It was pretty chaotic, I'm not gonna lie.
You guys came out of it pretty much unscathed?
No, but nobody died. The Warlock was left with 42 health for like a solid 40 seconds, though. He got real close.
Ah, totem pole! Ooh, Ravager with defensive stance. Good threat. Back here.
All right.
Parry my disarm. What a loser.
Oh my god, I saw that guy stand up. I was like, fuck.
Yeah, that was terrifying for a minute.
Like, I don't think we can come out of this one like we did with the last one.
I mean,
god,
LOS
this place drops
this
fucking silk cloth like it's nothing.
Yuh-huh.
Dylan, you're gonna get a lot of cloth from.
Good.
It's time to get cloth and kill Scarlet Bum.
And you're all out of. What?
He's not out of. You're getting both. That's just happening.
Here I am.
Just stay there, yeah. It's better this way.
I don't know how Ravager's procking, dude. I hit Whirlwind in the middle of the Ravager proc and it didn't break.
Oh no!
Run!
What? of my pulled white mane. Or a fucking Mograine red.
Suction just went right up to him.
Oh my god, that's so good.
Thank god they can't just jump down the waterfall like normal people.
I should have fucking closed the door on everyone. I thought about it. I really did. Oh my god. Run!
I stopped to loot a corpse on the way out too. I was like, ooh. The whole time we've been doing this too, I've been wondering, like, I wonder if he still pulls the whole room if you pull it. Guess so. Dude, when we're 60 and have, like, better gear and shit, we're coming back here to run someone's alt through to get gear and shit, you know? And you'll be on your mage, I'll be on my warrior. I'm going to pull Mograine. I'm going to lip so that everything comes to me, and then we're going to AoE the shit out of it.
Yes! I approve. That'd be fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Drop.
Oh, nice! My man. Yeah, another BOE.
Nice. Solid.
Yeah, that's actually pretty fucking good. Nice. Oh, I wonder what the likeliness of that actually doing that proc is.
God, the numbers that fly up on my screen, dude. Windfury procking on cleave and shit.
Oh!
I did adventures for a gold, so. Wouldn't be a horrible tanking dagger. It's got the one of the faster speed weapons in the game. Cool proc.
I wonder if the frost damage on that would be affected by a shoulder that does increases frost damage done.
It would. Percent.
Pretty fucking cool.
Yeah.
See, that's another thing that retail's really missing is that weird, like, random shit you can do with gear and stats with that.
Yeah. This monk's like, yo, I'm just trying to pray.
Oh, hey, what's up? Ah, shit!
I don't drive anything good for you. I don't complete a quest. What the hell did I do for you?
It's like I don't even get paid to be here. Oh, you? Oh, okay. Shit, you already in here, son?
Yeah, what up, Fairbanks? Saw, dude. Diggers.
Oh my god, that was fucking awesome.
Did you curse me, bro?
Oh, fuck. Hold on, I gotta fucking make space for this shit.
Nope, pulling.
Alright, have fun.
I'm just kidding. Actually, you are kind of the weakest link here, so.
Yeah, on these single target pulls for sure. Alright, go in there.
The Sunder armor his ass.
What about the rest of them?
Nope, just his ass.
Damn, did you just hit her for a bunch?
Wind Fury proc. No crit, though.
Alright.
Could you sign, m'lady? That dude definitely wears a fedora.
He prefers to call it a chapeau.
How many interrupts, Mr. Twice? It's because I suck.
100%.
Wahana Wahana.
On DP.
Oh, get it. Get it! Thank God.
Yes! Yes! Yeah.
Oh, I won the gauntlets.
Sick.
I am actually like a bar and a fourth away from leveling.
Yeah, it also gives the
quarter. Thank you.
It also gives that warlock another chance with this hat too.
Yeah. Or to pull the whole room.
Yeah, well, the other warlock.
All warlocks are the same people. They're all just fun. Watch the respawns. Let's go. Wow. Just got hamstrung, feared, and frostnoted. Halt.
Wait, does White Mane drop shoulders?
I don't know about that. No.
Oh. He's talking about the shoulders from the special boss, the optional.
Furbanks?
Yeah. I'm just glad I got this fucking hat. Now I'm super stoked. That was a massive upgrade too.
I'm pulling. It's gonna be weird going into other groups.
Right?
I'm just gonna charge in, they're gonna be like, such a warrior. Free up some spice.
That hat alone increased my ticks of blizzard damage by 3 per tick.
Sick. How can I get dumped out of here, man?
Dylan, I have 80 silk for you.
Wait.
My braces are almost broken. Whoops.
Holy moly.
Jesus Christ! How much damage did you do? Oh my god! What the fuck?
Skadoosh!
That was ridiculous.
Doing my job. I'm just gonna charge and I don't even care. See the pad. Oh, there he is. Come in and to the right.
All right, sorry.
I got this group almost dead.
Jeez. Did you do this by yourself?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. You know, for the amount of time it takes to do one run, I'm not getting that XP anymore. I mean, I'm already 5 in right now.
Yeah.
That was a close one.
Succubus was tanking that one. It's a hardcore bitch. Okay.
Now you're just showing off.
I need space.
Yeah, I think we're all failing inventory game right now. I got you, fam. I can get one of them.
I didn't think it through. I just went in. Kind of worked out.
I still can't believe that guy gave me 10 gold. That was crazy.
Yeah, dude. Didn't even know you. Dude, our healer DC'd, I didn't even notice. Guess we don't need him.
I feel unneeded. Dude, we've gotten this this place down to a formula now.
It's science.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, bring it in. Bring it in. Okay.
I wasn't sure. I accidentally misplaced my Nova for.
Don't get in his face about it.
I got a fucking cock. I got a cock him, bro.
There's a range on that thing, man.
It's not very far though.
You fight a warrior like that, you're gonna die.
Bitch, I will fuck any warrior up.
Let's go.
God damn it, I need to quit winning things. What do I want to get rid of now? Literally nothing. I want to get rid of none of these. Here, this. Alright.
Stay where you guys are, I'm gonna come back over to you.
Bitch!
He hurt me.
He touched me in bad place.
All I want to do is kill this named mob.
Uh-oh.
Level 60 dwarf.
I got it! I'm gonna shoot it!
Murdered everybody.
Sorry, Dylan, we almost
you did
that thing. What'd you say? I didn't hear you.
All I want to do is kill this last named mob, and this level 60 dwarf rogue just keeps murdering everybody in the area.
Oh my god, that's so shitty.
Eh, whatever. I just want this last one. That's it. It's the only one that I need.
Mana. yeah, we haven't had it for the last 2 hours. In the pool while you're buffing. I think my dog is mad at me.
Why?
Like, why are you doing anything other than playing with me?
That's what my dog's doing right now. There's a like a couch right by where my desk is, and he just lays on it and stares at me for hours on end. Like, why? Why are you doing this?
Thought we were friends. Whoops. Good Christ, their health though. It again, I whirlwinded in the middle of a Ravager thing and it didn't break. It's weird, right?
Seems broken.
Because I've definitely done that before and it broke.
God damn! Oh, I can't even roll on that, dude.
The tainted pierce?
Yeah. That's strange. Who got it?
Swizzle. Farizzle.
No. Fuck, we got too much.
Head on the left.
You want him?
No. I want our healer to have more mana.
Ooh. That could be.
me some Wind Fury.
Has that next group up always been three?
It might change. I'm not sure. Haha, I'm gonna let it hit you.
I mean, that's fine. I'll tank this shit. Let's go, bitch.
I want to make note of the fact that the hardest hitting mobs in here were two-handers. Just saying. This game.
That's pretty neat. Isn't that neat? That? I just cocked all those guys.
Damage meter reports that is not true.
Oh. Why you gotta ruin my dreams like that, man?
Hello?
I was drinking! IRL and in-game. Oh, hello, dog.
Yes, doggies. Everything in my bag vendors for over 10 silver. Oh, here we go. Chill out, Lou. Oh, I did.
I know I asked you this earlier, but is it in the 60s or 70s or 80s for the mount?
72 is what I paid.
72. Just like come back in a few minutes and just move your character,
or I could just not. I have been playing literally all day.
Meh.
You're so lucky.
Pussy
loser. David's gonna fire you. Where's that freaking helm? Swizzle, heal me, bro!
He was probably like, oh, foot.
Yeah. What, football? I want the shield so I can have a second one.
What? Nah, bitch.
Yeah, one's gonna have a thorium spike on it, and the other's gonna have an enchantment just... health on it. You can't even use shields.
Wizard. Dude, I'm venering the fuck out. Like a gold and a half. Come on now.
It's a gold and a quarter.
Oh my god, you're such a bitch!
I thought you had Arcane Brilliance up.
Yeah, you're... I don't know what happened, man.
So bad. We did it! Fuck you, rabbit!
Ha was great, much win.
Now what do we do?
Vendor?
Dude, I have a 20% chance to crit.
I got half of a level out of all that.
Nice. See what this sliver blade is doing on the old auction house.
Is that the dagger?
Yeah.
You'll definitely get there before me, so let me know what the tainted pierce does as well.
No thanks.
Please?
I don't have that one.
Yeah, you fucking ass.
Guys didn't really do anything except need gear and pull the whole room. Sick baby, stationed in Germany. Sick.
Dude, Germany's so fucking cool. I got to visit my brother there last year. It was one of the best trips ever.
I've only been through the airport on a connection flight. So I didn't really get to see much. Except the airport. Add friend.
Yeah, what do we do now? I feel like all I know now is Scarlet Monastery.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, good rating night, guys. See you next week.
Right? My job here is done. What is it, buddy? Huh? What's up?
He's like, you know what's up, you fuck.
He's like, fucking play with me, bitch.
Someone has sliver blade on the auction house for 450 gold.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna go
that
ahead.
Will never. I wonder if that's because it's like a twink weapon.
It's just because it's the only one.
You should undercut him by like 10%.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, what harm could it do? If you're desperate to move it, then obviously you want to price it normally where normal people can buy it, but if that's the only one for a reason like that, then why not?
I don't know. I think I'll just hold on to it. Well, here, we've got things called the internet.
We do.
For leveling combat, as a rogue, this makes an amazing offhand. So random backstory on the model for Sliverblade. Apparently it's the same. They modeled it after the knife that Japanese warriors would carry with them to commit suicide if they failed.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Jesus.
What? You ever heard of a site called Player Auctions?
No.
I just found it. Apparently it's this, like, online... I'm sure it's completely against TOS. They're, like, selling items for real money.
Whoa!
Sliverblade is marked as a legendary seller, selling for $200.
Holy shit!
So I think I know what to do with it.
God damn, dude. You're gonna give it to me so I can use it with this offhand, right?
Yeah, sure.
That quest from is it Verimathras? Is that how you say it?
Verimathras, yeah.
Yeah, and gives like that gave like 5,200 experience. Twas a lot. Alright, where the fuck do I need to go to this shit?
I think I'm just gonna hold on to this thing.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, if you wait a little bit, it'll probably just go up.
I mean, I feel like even if I put it up for 100 gold, people wouldn't buy it right now. It's like no one's gonna buy that to level their shit, and no one has twinks yet, so. apparently it's a pretty coveted item just for its look. Just looks really good with a rogue. How much gold you make him now?
I'm about to find out, because I'm getting a rogue to open my lockboxes right now. I haven't vendored anything just yet.
I mean, something like 12 or 10.
Alright, let's see what they... Some garbage schematics... And jade. God damn it. Fucking rip. Close to 13 gold.
Sick.
With the potential of about 17, because I put the BOE on the auction house for 4. So you paid how much? Sorry, 72 or 78?
It was 72.
Sick? I'm not far off. You're gonna have engineering, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna send you this recipe.